For 5 months for the Beerman. Jonas Villanueva will start the play.
Ronaldo got it! Perfect play! Perfect play!
What a pass by Jonas Villanueva! What an inbound!
It had to be that way. You know, you had to be able to make the shot right away.
So, with the play!
Oh, what execution!
They will review this, of course.
Oh, that's gonna count though. That one counts.
It does look good, like it will count. So going
look at
to
the
overtime.
Look at the play. A back screen for your point guard. Of course nobody expects that. Ali Peek's not gonna respect L.A. Tenorio on the back screen. Rob, great play calling coming from Coach Cone. A great pass from Tony De La Cruz, and L.A. steps up and makes it.
What this player, and it does not come, but knew exactly how to throw the ball to a Jared Dillinger. And when you've got a very athletic player in Dillinger, watch this. It was perfect. Intal was left behind. He had all day to shoot in the air, and Dillinger delivers for Talking Tex.
Watch it again.
Everybody was concentrating on a Jimmy Alapan to set the play for Talking Tex. They forget about Jared Dillinger.
Si Jeff Chan.
There you go. Norwood will start the play.
Not necessarily a catch and shoot, but they need.
Oh, Feli! Yes, sir! Good start at the Pacific left. No timeouts.
Wala na timeout ang Sandy Coffey. Mark Parota and Lee attacked right away. Look at that play. Jeff Chan now was a decoy. He was the decoy and set the pick.
Much to the delight of the tens of thousands in attendance dito sa loob ng Philippine Arena.